And here's a prime example of somebody parking their car right in a fire lane. Yep. And leaving it idling, both against the law.